Haley and Finn, let's check out this old school projection technology I've got. This is a overhead projector, which I used to use in teaching years ago. Oh, and it's bright. It's bright.
And it's hot.
And it's projecting. Oh, yeah, it's hot. There's a lot of power inside this bulb. And if you put your hand here on the deck, you can see there's a shadow up on the wall. Oh, yeah, and a shadow on the television. And you would use that to project things up on the wall. Now, check this out. All the light from here makes it into this little circle right here. So it all gets squeezed in. All that energy squeezes into a tinier and tinier spot. And what we say that does is it makes it more intense. There's greater intensity. Because waves carry energy. Light carries energy. Light waves carry energy. And the closer the waves are together, the more intense they are. So if I take a balloon, oh yeah, and you know what's happening here, so you can go ahead and cover your ears for this one. If I take a balloon and put it right here, the light's kind of spread out. But if I move it up further up, first off, let's take a look at this. Look at the way the light goes. It's in a cone of light, and see right here how it all looks like a funnel. Basically, it is. This lens is taking the light, and it's concentrating it just like a funnel. Narrowing it down. So I have all that energy, and then I spread it down into a tiny, tiny spot here. Where I get it spread down into a tiny, tiny spot, think about if I put the balloon here, it's going to warm up. If I put it up here,
it's going to pop.
It's going to pop. And if you want to cover your ears, you can come in and look close because something really interesting happens on the bottom of the balloon right when it happens. You want to try that?
Yeah, sure.
Go ahead and cover up your ears. And I'm going to bring this in, and you can watch. All the light gets focused. See how it's getting into a smaller and smaller spot?
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
Now watch what happens to the balloon when I let this happen. You see it?
Holy cow!
It's getting melty. And this one, that's not even, oh, there it goes. Did you see it get melty?
Yeah.
It was weird.
And it kind of like, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Like it got a giant pimple.
It was. Oh yeah, now there's a lot of dust in here that I can see.
And you can smell the balloon too.
And you can smell. I think we got a little bit melted.